In the first part of lecture number 5, we went through the proof of why the generalized VCG mechanism is revenue maximizing among all the efficient mechanisms that are Bayesian incentive compatible and interim individually rational. The proof I presented in class was, however, very complicated, messy, and utterly incomprehensible. Moreover, it proved to be completely uneditable for a coherent video for YouTube. And for that reason, I decided to record a separate video on generalized VCG mechanism that goes through it from the beginning to the end, from defining the generalized VCG mechanism to giving this exact proof. So I urge you to go and watch that video instead, and then come back for the next lecture.